The RTA, if that run would have looked like. Well done. Already been streaming for almost 3 hours. Been lost in the early game so much. Lost track of time. I guess that run also was like an hour in playing RTA, so. If I have another run, get to Orphan Slope quit out, I'm gonna check the IGT of that save file. The IGT of the save file before was 53.19. I wonder how good or bad that is. Okay. They tried. They tried their best.
Sweet.
Hope I get like one more run past Yoloram. Probably gonna be my goal for now. I'm so glad he didn't do the long jump attack there. That definitely would have hit me. I was considering getting the cocktails, but yeah, had to quit out by the dogs. Already 2 seconds lost. I missed that Madman's Knowledge once, that was like 2 days ago. That was the first time I missed it. It's extremely easy to pick up because Bloodborne is very kind on the pickup radius. I think it's because of the 30 FPS. Yeah. I actually don't think lecture hall skip would be possible on 60 FPS. Not sure if anyone has tested it, but I don't think it's possible. Why not? Because jumps are weird on 60 FPS. They are shorter. So I'm not sure if you can get like the same type of boost. If Bloodborne came out at 60 FPS, then it would probably be possible. But with like the fan-made patch, I guess, I don't think it is. Alright, at least it's 11:30. I have 38. Nice. That's a pretty good time. Let's see if the bagman wants to keep the I'm alive or not. Nice, that's the best attack. Well, I guess the jump attack would be the best. But in order to get the jump attack, you have to not aggro him early. And even then, it's just RNG. No Yujin. Oh, that's bad. I should be fine. Didn't regenerate stamina when I fell down there. Shouldn't lose too much time here. I'm actually gonna save time on this segment. Insane. Saving time on this segment is super rare. Even though I have like 3 seconds to save. But my goal is insanely optimal. Probably never gonna beat the gold on the pro segment. Nice. Very good. Could have been 2 seconds faster, but yeah, I won't complain about this. Now let's just survive YOLO ROM. Is your sub done done? Okay, good pace. Being ahead here is really good. Two 31, that's cool. Oh, 20, 31 even. on just like 1 second here. That was a good segment though, except for the fight. Also getting like the slow fall on your Hurgle skip. What? I've never quit out here at 58 before. Did I do some insanely optimal stamina? Or insanely optimal line there or something? That's pretty cool. Please don't block me. Okay, nice. Okay. Blastron. Double Swedish question mark. Nope. Still good though. Saving time on this segment is really good. It's very nice. It could have been like probably, I'm gonna guess 4 or 5 seconds faster if I didn't go back and kill the puppet, but yeah, the puppet might have killed me in the fight, and I didn't really want to throw the run, so. Better safe than dead, true. Yeah. This run is so long, it's not so much time saving it too, so there's no reason to go insanely risky. Just gonna delay the pilot here. Why not? Doesn't save a hit spot. Oh my god, 3405. This is the second best nurse I've ever had in my entire life. This is the best 100% run in the old bosses run, I guess, I've ever had. Second bust. This run is pretty insane. I don't have to wait until I fall there. Pretty sure it doesn't make a difference. Well, just to be on the super, super safe side. Oh my god. 217. Oh. 217 amygdala on a PS4. That's insane. This run is actually insane. Like, take this time right here and then add another 20. And I'm dead here. Never mind. Like, minus. I'm expecting to save at least 20 seconds on the last two splits. At least 20 seconds. So. Kind of minus 33 here. A lot can happen between those two splits. Still have like half the game to go. Like 48% of the game left. I'm also gonna save like 9 seconds here, so. No, unfortunately, that's not my dog. I wish it was. Do you have a dog? Nope, not yet. Hopefully soon. Nice pace, yep. This pace is pretty nice. Hopefully I don't get too attached. At least not until the DLC is over. Kinda don't wanna attack here. Just do give me the slow thing. Okay. It's faster to get on attack and roll it, but kinda scared there. I'm just not gonna do YOLO Mystery, I think. I don't really care about those 4 seconds too much. If this segment wasn't as good as it was, I probably would have done YOLO. But the segment was really good, so. And then I choke on every Aris, really. Or, well, didn't really choke. Her head just landed so far away. Not sure why I did that. Maybe it was because I was because rested or something. I actually don't know. Interesting. Yeah, it's 5 hits, but somehow I got a head stagger. Never had a head stagger there before. I guess I was way too far to the right. 49.51. This is the best quit I've had here by far. By like 10 seconds. 11 maybe. Let's see if we can do the Ludwig strat correctly this time. You have to be kidding me, dudes. Tricky line worked. Nice. That was so bad. Research hall was bad too. Hey, bro. Oh well. This run is not that good anymore. Just like a normal run, I guess. That sucks. This DLC is so trash. That was the worst Maria ever. That's the worst Maria RNG I've ever seen. That was like absolutely horrible. I've never seen anything worse than that. Yeah, like side dash, what? Side dash into a dash into a hyper armor attack, and then another hyper armor attack, then dashing around, just wasting time. That was so bad. I'm also running against an insane orphan here, so I'm probably gonna be behind after the split. That's a good run, I guess. Lost 9 seconds on my split, that I should lose like maybe 2 seconds on. Transform. Nice. Where did my R2 go? Dude. That was fucking sick. That was absolutely insane. That orphan was absolutely insane. That's the best orphan anyone's ever had in their entire lives. No, I just had a spare bolt since because I didn't do YOLO Emissary. So I decided to use it during the fight. Probably doesn't save a hit now. Using it before the fight just loses time. But if you use it during the fight, then could be fine, I guess. I'm gonna clip that orphan. That orphan was insane. Like two really quick attacks, and then into a insta transform. The insta transform saves so much time. That was sick. I'm just glad to not be behind here, to be honest. I was completely expecting to be behind after Orphan. Yeah, it is way faster. You just get so many backstab in on him. It's super quick. I'm so glad this boss is consistent. Probably would have been a huge run killer. Alright. 8 seconds to save on Lugarius. So like 24 in total on the last two splits. This could actually be my goal time. Because I'm aiming for a 105 1x. So this is a 19, then I'm gonna be very happy. But it's very unlikely though, because Garmoon, I'm gonna get like tail swipe opener, instar charge opener or something. The charge opener, I know how to deal with that one, but the Tailswipe one is just trash. That's very fun. Miyasaka is doing everything in his power to try and stop me right now. Well, this is not gonna be a 105 1x anymore. I just lost like 2 seconds there. These dogs are insane, dude. Nice building. Okay, it looks like 1 second. Looks like. Normal cooldown here is like a 345, I think. Okay, 2 seconds. That's fine, I guess. Never had that camera meme before. I thought doing a visceral there would be faster, but I don't think it was. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. That sucks so much. I tied Ivan. Insane. All right, that's pretty good then, I think.